trapper in all inning. Might as well have fun with it. I did the chicken. And then place one. I'm screwed anyway. 3-6-10 mafia. Okay. Tweet cheese. Oh. Trapper. Knight one. Build. I did not get jailed. Hopefully I don't get roll blocked. Let's see how this plays out. I didn't get pirated. Hopefully I don't get bit by a vampire. Hopefully I don't get doused by arsonists. Hopefully I don't get infected by the plague. Hopefully I don't get blackmailed. Hopefully I don't get called out by the psychic. There's a lot of what ifs I don't want to happen, right? Oh, and I didn't die. Go figure. Ooh, 11 did though, but you were in place 15, so you were wrong. Your number was wrong. You had it coming. Okay, we know that there's mafia. Why, medium. Psychic. Well, we needed you. But you didn't see it, your place, did you? So you died. Another psychic. So 15, 11, 7, and L don't like 9. Okay. So do we trust 2? No. Ooh, a doctor. Always trust that claim. I don't know about that. I'm not gonna vote. This is all any. I'll trap L. Hopefully, someone goes after him. Set on a letter. It's like, yeah, they could be fake sheriff, but evils might want him dead anyhow. They might want to at least test out, and of course I could die, so I definitely want to put my trap there. My trap was triggered by another trapper. Oh, crap, man. That sucks. That really sucks. So there's another trapper going around. Not cool, yo. Not cool. I should be the only one with traps in this town. I am not mafia. Well, I guess we gotta get rid of 3. Nah, someone's been blackmailed, huh? Well, if you're rat, fine then we got played. But if you're evil, well, then this works out hopefully in our favor for the townies. Of course, I'll probably die before I get to use my next trap. I don't think they can use the psychic. Not for sure, though. So, Ice, what were you? You were real rat. Okay, so yeah, we got played. Well, that's really, really a shame. But alrighty. I gotta rebuild now. And the rat is gone, so I take it there's no medium, or people don't want to talk, or they just give them their info and then they go away. Ah, my house has teeth. And it's very warm. And I'm very dead, as I expected. Five a.m. playing. It's like 5:30, 5:40 in the morning. Watch the other trapper is dead. Oh, you committed suicide. Why? Invest. Well, Well, us townies probably are gonna lose. Okay, so we know the other trapper now. I mean, I don't know why one ex would care about another ex claim at this point. It's like, if you really got your target lynched, who cares at this point? You won, you just gotta stick around. And of course, I'm the only dead that stuck around so far. Dude, talk. They shy. I'm gonna guess they're blackmailed. Of course, if they're a jester, then yeah, they would want to get a little bit hung. Ha! Awesome. Real jest. Well, good luck. Kill everyone. flesh. Watch, everyone knows that just randoms it. Yeah, well, okay, so they killed Crocodile. Hopefully this is another jester. Oh, well, I'd prefer if you weren't townie. Well, yeah, you're gonna stay dead. There's nothing else that can help you. Oh, finally, a moth is down. Finally. So, Trapper got someone? Cool. I think six is Kira. My trap was set off by another trapper. Kill all odd numbers, yes. It's like I put right in my will. Done anything to Lynch 12 all game. That's kind of sus. It's like, yeah, I put right in my will that my trap was set off by another trapper. Which is unfortunate. That is what is. Aw, poor little thing. And relax, so good. They left. Had a game with three X's and three GAs. That was Amni and became a fourth GA, lol. like, I already put that one up on my tube, on my YouTube. We kill Dan tonight and we win. They're like, we can't risk it. Well, then you should have hung somebody. You just risked it. Totally. It totally got risked. Totally. All hidden SK. All hidden SKs, yes. I did that before too. Waited the whole game. GG. Well, that's that. It was fun though.